As today is the day, the Spirit Halloween store is opened inside the old Fresh Market. Let's go inside and check this out. We're gonna check this store out. Oh, wrong door. I think it's this store. Also, I forgot to wear my watch, so sorry.
Step right up! The voice to live an hour inside wins a prize!
That's odd. This store hardly has the jack up, the skeleton. That's weird. Guys, this is inside an old Fresh Market, so this is cool. Cool. Ooh, this store is quite more different. I'm gonna walk this way. For sure. I'm gonna walk this way. Try to get back. Behind the scenes of the Fresh Market. Looks like there's probably nothing on the shelves, so I might come back in October doing a little video for you guys. Guys, I'm not gonna walk in the back today. I will do it in the next one.
Hey,
what's up? So, what that? You want two animatronics? They got Ellie Hatchet. I saw her at the Lexington yesterday. That's cool. Look at this store, everybody. This store is humongous. It's amazing. Love the design on it. It's like amazing. What are we trying to get this whole view? This is nice. Everybody's here. Yeah, we're gonna get a picture of that. Wow. That's odd, they don't have the fire. Oh shit. I'm an idiot. That's odd, they don't have the fire in this store yet. Get it soon. Well guys, I will be back in October, so we can get another clip in October. But anyways, I'm gonna check out these guys. We got the sewer varmint. They don't have the step pads in yet. Behind the Fresh Market. I don't know if you could see that, but there's a little bit of it. I almost fell over that step pad. Yeah, good design in this store. I'll give them credit on that. Sorry guys, I keep going back and forth going places. Here's this store. It's so nice, love it already. And this is right down the hall where I live, so makes it even better. This is crazy. This used to be inside a grocery store. Spirit Halloween inside a former grocery store. Love it already. camera, but it looks like they left. It looks like they left a chair here in the old flesh market. Looks like they left a chair of some sort in here, so that's cool. They left a chair, so that's something to see. They left a chair. But yeah. Spirit Halloween's finally open. Guys, I will do an old video in here in October. Sometime in October. It'll be on a weekday. And also in just a couple more weeks, we'll be out in Tennessee doing some awesome things. So stay tuned for that. In a couple weeks from now, we will be doing some cool things. Look at this store. Holy crap. This is amazing. I love the store already. There's a lot of stuff still missing, like things that says coming soon. Guys, I'm not going to walk into that today. I'll do it in another store. Just not going to do it in a store because today's the opening. Stuff like that. What's up? Wait, I'm gonna walk over here for you guys. Got a good shot. There's a marker over there. So, never mind. I'm probably not gonna do it. Let me see if I can get a picture for you. Good. That's the end of this work. Guess it's not hooked up yet. Oh well. It sucks how they don't have jacked up yet. Oh well. But I don't do anything.
Hello.
Wow. No. No, thank you. Just looking. Excuse me. It's okay. Sorry about that. No. Sorry, I keep going by the same aisle. I'm just showing off everything. With this being the opening. It says, please do not try on mask. So we're gonna look at everything. This is amazing how it's in a flesh market. Like, that's cool, everybody. It's inside a flesh market. This used to be a grocery store. Big store. Never been in here before. This store reminds me of a Kroger. Like a big, huge Kroger store. It's amazing. Let's get a good hand look at everything. We got the butcher. Wow. I'm probably going to maybe end off the video. A lot of stuff to see in here just yet. I will come back and do another video for you guys, but yeah, just probably gonna end off the video here. Yeah, so we're gonna go outside and end off the video. This door opens up. Look at this. This is amazing. We finally got. Whoops. I'm an idiot. Look at that, guys. Wow, that's amazing. All right, guys, I'm going to end off the video here, but thank you guys for watching the grand opening of the... I just had burned the Coke Factory. Sorry, guys. I mean, thank you for watching the opening of the Spirit Halloween inside the Old Fresh Market in Louisville, Kentucky. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, everybody.